I was in the honeymoon suite at the Canmore Hotel. I was drunk, I was dying of loneliness, looking like hell. It was 17 years to the day since you turned me down. And the locals were brawling, the bar was emptying out. Did you get all the letters I sent to you thinking of me? Did you hide them in drawers under cushions and pockets up sleeves? Well, the heater's broken, but at least I've got a TV. Well, imagine we'd run away together and made it this far. We get married for $92 in Riverside Park. The three sisters would cry and tie cans to the back of my car. And I'd be in the honeymoon suite, not back in the bar. Next morning the weather was perfect, so I went for a drive through the mountains and past little homes, little kids playing outside. A wife and a husband, a life that should have been mine.